having in.
Bye.
Interview preparation, confidence and mindset, business and social etiquette, telephone and interview skills, and school oral assignment preparation. And I think we can all agree that ending the project with self-developed pieces is quite triumphant. It's something triumphant? Triumphant, that's the word I'm looking for. And you can all be incredibly proud. I know that it was hard for you to hand over the reins to yourself, because usually we spoon feed the choreography and the pieces, and we train you and we come up with the ideas, and we asked a lot of you, but I think you have all grown so much in the process. So first of all, I'd like to hand out the participation certificates. If you could please come up, and once they're all here with their certificates, if we could then clap. Naledi? Yeah, these are the participation certificates, and Mamela, can you clap only when everyone is on stage? Okay? Remember, you learned how to listen in this project. Okay, Naledi. Quanto? Okuke? Oh, she went home ill. Quaita? Bokaseng? Lomioli? Tembeka? Akanye, thank you all for investing in yourself. There are some special awards. Let's give these everybody a round of applause. Some special awards. This certificate, this is the Rising Star Award. Her mother called me 6 months ago and said, my daughter is the opposite of me. I'm loud, I'm sociable, I talk, my daughter doesn't. I'm going to sign her up for this Listen project. Since then, she's engaged in everything we have to offer. We cannot believe how well she has done today in a short 6 months. We are so incredibly proud of you, and we hope that you realize how amazing you are, and we can't wait to watch you go from strength to strength. The Rising Star Award goes to Amasipo. the Spotlight Award. I think you will totally agree with us for creative development. Alleluto. Standing Ovation Award for Best Performance, Tobeka. Sorry, that is also a jointly award. Standing Ovation Award is also jointly awarded to Sabuna. Yeah! The Overall Top Achievement Award is for a young lady who joined Amoyo specifically for this project. She has always showed gratitude and kindness. She's the best performance, writing her own speech and poem, and she has really, truly implemented every skill learned during the Listen, I Have a Voice program. For top overall achievement, look who has a voice, Pelosia. Student this year, so we wish you all the best. Moving on to Crossing the Waters, the participation certificates. Thank you for investing in yourself. You're up here already. Oh, sorry, could I invite Kelly and Nandipa to come and give these awards? Because they have been, oh, sorry, and Mandisa, because they have been the main facilitators. Naledi?
Yes!
Amber Seaman? Mandanzo? Sevine? Liana? Is Ongaziwa here?
Yeah.
Ongaziwa? Come? Yeah. Lindsay? Yeah. Okufle, who had to go home, poor thing. Mpoki Seng? Now we get on to the awards.
Yes.
The Crossing the Waters Senior Award for being dedicated and committed. Quite. Yeah. It's not all about how well you perform on stage, it's about how you perform in the project itself. Arriving on time, committed, all the mindset tools. This certificate is awarded for outstanding perseverance and dedication. Anna Sipo. There's the mother who can talk. For outstanding achievement in performance development, Alleluto. For outstanding achievement in creative development and all-round amazing grasp and understanding of the work, Sabuna. Three top awards. This certificate